The ironic part is that for years people have been saying Saudi Arabia needs to step up and lead. Why do they want us to fight their wars for them? Why do they want us to solve their problems for them? The countries of the region have enough resources, they should do it on their own. And so we were being criticized for not leading. And then when we lead, we're being criticized for, why did you do this? So it's one of those things where it's damn if you do and damn if you don't. And from my perspective, it's like, tell me which one is going to take place. If you want us to lead, then support us. And if you don't want us to lead, show us who's going to lead. But you can't criticize us for not stepping up and then criticize us when we do step up. There's a hypocrisy in this. So is it a new Saudi doctrine? When you have a vacuum, evil forces flow into the vacuum unless you do something about it. And we are determined to protect our citizens and our country and our borders from all evil. And so we had no choice but to intervene in Yemen, as I pointed out.